about back to school. Boogle Doodle today celebrates learning about DNA is the molecule that carries the genetic instructions of life. History of DNA. 1869 Friedrich Miescher, a Swiss scientist, discovered a substance in white blood cells that he called nuclein. This was the first discovery of DNA. 1910's Phoebus Levine found that DNA is made of sugar, phosphate, and bases, and he named the units nucleotides. 1944 Oswald Avery and his team proved that DNA carries genetic information, not proteins, which many scientists had believed before. 1950 Erwin Chargaff showed that in DNA, the amount of A equals T and C equals G, Chargaff's rules. 1953 James Watson and Francis Crick, using Rosalind Franklin's X-ray images, discovered the double helix structure of DNA. 1960 scientists cracked the genetic code, showing how DNA instructions are read to make proteins. 2003 Human Genome Project scientists mapped the entire human genome, identifying all the genes in human DNA.